So this is my on-off switch. I plan on putting a new one on the machine now that it's fixed. Very pleased